How long do you think you'll be in this job?
As long as the president wants me to be.
Really? So yeah. The president wants you for 4 years or 8 years, you're there.
Well, I was being generous there a minute ago.
Is there any other job in government you'd like to have?
In government?
In government.
Yeah.
What?
Well, I mean, it's no secret.
Did you want to be Speaker of the House?
Well, that's over.
Yeah.
Okay. No, I would one day. Now, first of all, let me say it this way. I hope Mayor Daley seeks re-election. I will work and support him if he seeks re-election. But if Mayor Daley doesn't, one day I would like to run for mayor of the city of Chicago. That's always been an aspiration of mine, even when I was in the House of Representatives.
Mayor of Chicago.
Yeah. To tell you, the one thing, if you ask me what I miss,
yeah,
I miss the contact with constituents. I miss being in the running for, when you were running for office, that touch with people. I used to do, as you know, this, I developed this thing called Congress on Your Corner, where I used to stand in the grocery stores with a table of constituent service and just greet people. And you learn a lot. One of the best pieces of legislation I introduced was the Elder Justice Act. It came from a lady who talked to me at a grocery store about what happened to her father in a nursing home. And the way I found out that on the law on the books, there was no real federal crimes ever dealt with seniors. And that's just, not all stories are like that. I helped a small business get a loan that expanded, a tubing company. I miss that. I mean, I love what I'm doing. I find great passionate because I work for a great president with a breadth of issues. If you're into public policy at a period of time in history, that's important. One day I'll go back to elected office because I've enjoyed it. I enjoyed that process.
Join us online at charlierose.com.